efficient way when corporate America is one of the